Welcome everybody to my brand new OP Minecraft faction server called Battle Clash. The server is actually set to release this Saturday at 3 p.m. EST. I'll see you guys all there, but I wanted to actually show off a little bit of the server so you guys get a really good idea on really like what the server is about. So as I said in the intro, this server is OP faction and we wanted to do it like this because we wanted to make it easier for like new players to Minecraft factions to be able to really like have fun and enjoy the game. Nowadays, it is just all like competitive and everyone forces you to be good at the game, which is, in my opinion, that is boring. I want to bring back the old feelings of like old feeling of factions where it was all PvP based, all rating based, and there was none of this F-top prize crap because really it's just getting repetitive as hell at this moment, and I don't think a whole lot of people really even play these servers for fun anymore, and they just play it for PayPal, which is kind of pathetic in my opinion, and that's why I kind of quit those servers to begin with. But I'm not gonna mumble on about competitive factions much longer because that's not what this video is about. So if you guys are curious, the factions top is $500 weekly, and I think that is split between F-tops 1, 2, and 3. Next feature I want to show off is the trench pickaxes. You could actually buy trench pickaxes on here, which is absolutely insane. You could also get them in the store, but a lot of people are probably going to get them in the store anyways. But you could actually buy them. They actually cost like 10 million like per upgrade. So if you guys wanted a 3x3, it costs 10 million. One 11x11 costs 50 million. I think everyone's going to get the 11x11s. You must be high if you're going to use a 3x3 in 2020. Next thing I want to show off is the sand wands, and they got a lot of sand wands. So I think the tier one is probably going to be the worst one, and the best one is the tier five, and that it costs $5 million. I know these prices sound insane, but look at my balance. You guys start out with 100k each, and I don't think there's an alt limit, so you already know that there's going to be a lot. This economy is going to be broken. I already know it is going to be broken. I also am going to be showing off the monthly crate, and this is the March crate. This is what this is the highest monthly crate you can get, and I'm probably going to be opening these a lot when I do my videos on here, but this is insane. I'm telling you, this is worth like $20, and this is 100% worth it. If you're just trying to get started right away, you probably can only purchase like one of these and you'll be set for the rest of the map if you're a solo. So go ahead and just open it. I'm just gonna open it up on camera just to show you guys a good decent amount of how OP this economy is. This is gonna be fun. Like, this is what I was talking about, how fun this is gonna be. And right now I think we're getting a good amount of spawners here. We got a key pack, dude. I just got a key pack voucher. Jesus Christ, dude. I got two legend key vouchers and a godly. Oh my god. And I think, what's the last one? Oh my god, king rank again. I actually opened these up before this recording, and I also got king rank like twice. In fact, I am probably gonna give away this king rank in this video. So if you guys want to enter, make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, and leave your IGNs in the comments. Winners will be picked in the first episode of Battle Clash, and yeah, I'll just leave it at that. You guys got your basic keys, which is down here. You got the vote crate, epic crate, legend crate, and godly crate. I'm gonna let you guys decide which is the best crate. Honestly, I think everybody's gonna go for the godly crate. Let's be real here. So there's actually two versions of F-top. You got the NPC factions top. So when I first saw this, this is actually pretty funny, I'm not gonna lie to you. This is the first version of the faction top. So you got the GUI version, and you already know that's the owner. You already know. And you got F-top 2. I think that's a block, but who cares. So basically, they got the GUI version of F-top, and then they got the text version. And if you actually, the cool thing about the F-top on here is that if a faction passes another faction on F-top, it announces it to the entire chat, which I think is a little toxic, I'm not gonna lie, because that's gonna cause spam. So yeah. And I think if you vote, you end up getting like, I'm going to assume you get like a vote key, a vote crate. So you got a vote crate. One last final thing I want to show you guys is the kit. And the kits are actually pretty OP, I'm not gonna lie to you. So we're gonna start with the kit recruits. So this is the recruit kit. It's actually Prot 5. And let me go ahead and show you guys the knight kit. This is also Prot 10. Like, this is what I was talking about, how it's OP faction. By the way, this is Gapple PvP, so do not waste your time making potions. There's no need to. This is Gapple PvP with custom enchants. That's all it is. I'm gonna go ahead and just see Kit Warrior, which is basically protection level 15, which is crazy. You do Kit King, and Kit King is basically protection 20. And you get a ridiculous amount of gapples. I think you get to do this every couple days. I don't know. Not really too sure. And gonna go ahead and do Kit Hades, which is the best rank on the server. And here you go. So you get Hades, which is gonna be pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie to you. So protection 25 armor, and how many gapples? Oh my god, 2 stacks of gapple. That's ridiculous. Holy moly. So yeah, this server is very, very laid back. It's more PvP based than any, and it's gonna be really fun, guys. Please play. Like, don't let me down, please. And for those who upload the trailer, I saved this part for last if you guys watched all the way through. You guys are legends if you did. So you guys watch all the way through, you guys get this trailer monthly crate here. So for every upload you do, like, you will get this trailer crate. I don't know if it's limited towards like accounts or anything. So if you go on alt accounts and post the trailer, so let me go ahead and open up. This is the trailer crate that you guys are going to get if you do upload the trailer, which would be awesome for me. And yeah, so it's basically it's a really decent crate. I'm not going to lie. I got a lot of blaze wires out of that. That's actually just from uploading the trailer. This is really good. And the final reward is obviously going to be an epic key. And I think we're going to give away some keys as well. 3 epic keys. Let's see. Yeah, we'll do a king rank giveaway and 3 epic keys. That's going to be good. So hope you guys enjoy. See you guys on the release. And yeah, let's go ahead and roll the trailer.
Help me make the most of freedom.